Hello, I'm Dan Geller, coordinator of the Climate Learning Network. In this module, we present William Hohenstein, director of the USDA Climate Change Program Office. In this module, William talks about integrating climate change information into your extension programming. There's a lot to learn here, and we hope you get a lot out of it. I'll see you at the end of the module. Thanks.